you. Here's a composition that we hope you all recognize by Dizzy Gillespie. I won't even name this piece.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to play a piece now, which is somewhat unusual. This is a Danish folk song composed by a Danish gentleman by the name of Olaf Rink. And now I'd like to turn it over to Kevin so that he will tell you exactly the name of this piece.
Ladies and gentlemen, the name of this piece is Signamertid. And it's a Dave and I have often I've been playing this piece for probably about 20 years now. And as far as I've known, it's always been called Olaf Ring. And it wasn't until about 3 or 4 years ago we found
it's still
entitled on the sheet. That's the composer of the tune, not the title. I found that out about 3 years ago and kept bugging Dave to find out the real title, and he never would. He just kept calling it Olaf Ring. It started to be a bit of a thing, and 1 week we got a gig in Copenhagen. We had to be playing in the TV studio, where the Danish Radio Orchestra rehearses, and there happened to be an archive there. And so during a break, I slipped up the stairs and talked to a librarian, and she went through the shelves and found this composer and the song, and we finally found the title. So now every time we play the song, Dave will not say the title. And I have to come up here and say, and the tune is called Signamertid, which means something like, the time is nigh. The time has come for me to leave. Time has come for me to leave. You didn't just find that out on your phone. Thank you, Sonia.
Anyhow, it's a beautiful tune. We hope you enjoy this. Thank you.